kick things off with Kenny Dorham tune called Lotus Blossom.
Thank you.
Yeah.
Two hearts.
Two trumps.
Two trumps.
Thank you.
Ron Carter tune called 81. Now we're going to play a Hank Mobley tune called This I Do. No, it's okay. Yeah. Sometimes it seems like that on this stage.
Thank you. Thank you.
Some time ago. I'm gonna do an arrangement of a Joe Henderson tune called Black Narcissus. It's an arrangement by Charlie McMurray on the other side. You've also been listening to Ajay on the tenor. Justin on the valve trombone. Patrick on the piano. Ron on the guitar. Paul on the bass. And Ren Howe on the drum. We got a couple more for you. This, once again, this is a Black Narcissus by Joe Henderson.
As you've never heard it before.
True.
Thank you.
And we got one more.
Oh, come on, man.
No, don't worry, it's a long
trying to
one.
Get out of here.
it's a really long one. You guys want to read some? Tune by a pianist named Hiromi, who is going to be. Your parts all the same. All right. It's going to be at SF Jazz soon, right?
Yeah, we're going Friday.
Field trip Friday. The tune that our drummer transcribed and brought in called Up. It's from an animated film, right?
Also from her latest album.
Oh, okay.
There's like two versions.
Right.
You find it on all platforms streaming now.
An animated film about a jazz saxophonist, right?
Yeah.
That you can't find anywhere. Hard to find. So, this one's a little confusing. You're going to need both charts for this.
Yeah.
Because it doesn't have the melody on the A. It just has the harmony parts. Okay. So no melody on the A sections. So.
Okay.
But, you know. But whoever's regularly playing the melody at A and C should just play that, right?
All
right,
sounds good.
Yeah. And then after I, the solo changes. Yeah. I didn't put the solo change in there.
Thank you.